Hello everybody, how are you? I am Nurez and your teacher here, and we'll be teaching you a different question and their answers. So I welcome you on classvita.com, where we'll be discussing questions. So let's get on the question. So our today question is, enter a formula in the selected cell to display the value of cell E3. The correct answer of the question is time is equal to E3, press enter. So that the answer of the question. If you are searching any other question, please visit www.classvita.com and find on the search section. If you have any question to ask, there are now sessions on the right side of the website. Fill the form and we'll be answering you as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share, subscribe our channel. Until next question, bye bye.